I want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything about McCain.
This McCain is still alive. I need to find him.
Fuck, she's crazier than a super saiyan.
Examine my wares, revered one. I guarantee at least one will...
Come, see what wonders I have for sale.
Another time, mister. I'm having one shitty day.
Bitter wind blows for us all. Come, how about a little hot tea?
Not much of an inventory.
Don't mind all this crap on it, one. I keep all the good stuff...
Should've paid, old man! You're altered. I didn't know.
Think I care?
He was about to show me the good stuff.
He's just acting on orders.
Whose orders?
Barker, he runs the Hounds gang. He's trying to take out all the vendors in Rift Town. It won't work for him!
Worst fucking day. Hey, Shira. I got some business in Hound's territory. What can you tell me about their leader, this guy Barker?
He fights dirty, preys on the innocent. His men are loyal because they're terrified of him.
And you let this guy run things inside your walls?
He's too well fortified at the bottom of the rift. I'm fighting one damn war already. I can't afford another.
Seems the Hounds have outlived their usefulness to you. Good thing I came along. Hound's hideout. Barker will be down here somewhere. Looks like the scumbag who killed Chang was telling the truth about the hounds.
Fuck off! You can't take her back!
Who, the girl? This isn't a rescue, you Barker.
Do I know you?
Mr. Chang sends his regard. Oh, come on! It's right in the middle of my line.
You are taking too long.
Planning it all the way here.
Thanks for the rescue anyway.
Again, really wasn't here for you.
Did you say... Mr. Chang, is he all right?
Mm-mm.
Fuckers! Like, it's not bad enough having insurgents trying to drag us all to hell. We gotta have these low-life gangsters on our streets picking us off from the inside.
Yeah, I know the game. Really hasn't changed a whole lot.
Hey. You did a good thing. Got a bad guy off the street, and I'm walking home without a scratch. I'm Eva, by the way. Got a stall near Chang's place. You should all come see me there sometime.
This Barker was a piece of work. I doubt even the hounds will miss him.
Good to see you again. You'll be pleased to know the Hound.
Well, well. I was hoping I'd see you around these parts again.
Well, you just made a lousy day 2.5% better. Besides, with Mr. Chang gone, I still need a vendor.
Well, anything you see, happy to give you a better discount.
This is where it all happened.
And again, Dabrowski has outdone it himself.
Whoa. Managed to keep my truck working after all these years?
Well, I had to strip the AI systems, bypass the graphene cells. Cost me 20 bottles of vodka and parts, but now I'll be able to run on anything. Diesel, turpentine, even fucking potatoes, if we could grow potatoes.
You still got tunes?
Tunes? Hey, boss, we got no electronics. No tunes, no nothing. But somehow we make do.
Okay, I tracked the dock to that radio tower on the hill. But the slums between here and there are infested with snaggletooth fucks and enough patrolling insurgents that those mutated things are out hunting.
Wait, what kind of mutated things we talking about?
I'll stick to the roofs, give you some eyes from above. Good luck.
That thing's the nuclear engine from the Floris, right?
That's the reason half this city is an irradiated ruin.
Let me guess, the anomaly?
That thing got battered by it until, boom, no more energy.
Don't tell me you still had people in cryo.
Yep, the ECA had a choice. Let them die or wake them up all at once to an unfinished city without food or water. The slums you're looking at, that's where they starve and die.
Your insurgents call themselves exiles.
You're quick.
Some writing here. place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out. Notes. Interesting.
designated.
This shit is gonna take some getting used to. Nothing like you imagine. My generation, we lived our whole lives knowing Earth was over. We killed to survive, to earn our seat on the Floris. We got a few happy memories, but they weren't much better than meals on death row. Looks like some old reports.
Target!
What do we have here? I see the radio tower. No sign of Zahidi.
They're probably keeping him in one of the buildings close to the tower. Judging by the number of insurgents heading your way, I'm guessing they know we're here.
Awfully quiet here.
Get back! I'll kill him!
Calm down.
Not a step closer, I swear! I'll rip him open! Get back!
This man's gonna bleed out. Who are you?
Shira Gutman sent me to find you. Thought you might want to see this.
That's a frequency. What the... Where did you get... Jane! You're hurt!
It's nothing, Doc. Tell me the briefcase is safe.
No, the truck is gone. I...
Motherfucker.
Wait, no, hold on. Hey, listen to me. I might be able to stop the bleeding, but you have to tell me where your people took my truck. I will save your life.
Promise?
Yes.
Go down past river.
All right, Doc, move back.
Wait, no. I just gave this man my word.
We can't leave him alive. He knows too much.
No, he doesn't have to die. We already have what we want. James! No! Oh, God.
Get her up. I'm taking her back to my truck.
No! You have to find the doc's truck.
It's more important than me. You have no idea.
There's a briefcase under the oil tank. Bring it back safe. Hold on, Jane. Hold on. Stay with me, okay, Jane? You stay with me. Damn it. Go, Outrider. Go!
The cable car will take you down to the slums. To the river. The truck should be on the other side. Okay, come on, don't...
What the? Hey, Jakob. I think I found some of those mutated snaggletooth fuckers.
Yep. And now you're really seeing this planet. The war is the least of it.
That tree. This is where I woke up. some kind of writing. How's Jane doing?
She's barely hanging on. I'm doing what I can, but she'll make it. She has to.
Thank you.
The journal. Some writing here. Zahidi, I'm crossing the bridge. Where can I find the truck?
There are old garages near the city gate. They probably would keep it there to protect against the anomaly.
Thank you. Interesting. Hey, Zahidi, I'm in. There's a lot of trucks in here. They all look the same.
I hid the briefcase under the truck's driver's side door. Just search them all!
Make me dig my own grave next.
This better be worth it.
Oh my God. Intact.
The satellite uplink.
The last satellite uplink.
So that's what you were looking for when you found me?
Yeah.
And it still works? How?
The case, it's new metal. It insulates. It's never been opened, so the electronics inside have been safe from the goddamn anomaly.
So what does it connect to? Flores. I thought it was all disassembled for the colonization.
Mostly. But we lost contact towards the end. Half of the resources we were meant to have are still up there. They're trapped in the supply pods. Seeds, electronics, hard drives full of data, all out of reach. We could rebuild civilization with those resources, but they're useless to us unless we can find a place beyond the storms. No. It might sound like a dream, but for those of us that believed, it kept us going.
So this is it. That's why Shira sent me to get you. She wants what's inside those pods. So, what do we do now?
Your frequency. I can use it to locate the source of the signal. I need to reach an antenna up high somewhere.
You got one in mind?
Yeah. Eagle Peaks. But, not yet.
I told you. Everyone who goes on this stupid mission ends up dead.
Are you lost, old man?
Are we all?
What are you doing here? This place isn't safe.
What do you see when you look at this shattered city? I see my own story in every street. I lived here through every crisis, every revolt and riot, until they tore it away from us.
I missed all that.
We lost Earth. Soon we'll lose this planet. We lose everything in the end. Maybe that's how it has to be. I left some things in my old hut. Valuable things. I couldn't survive a minute on my own. But I'd show you where they're hidden if you would open the way. Just like to go home once more.
Stay here. I'll handle it.
Please, find an old man's home. My old home's near the radio tower overlooking the city.
Zahidi's truck is in bad condition. I've scavenged all the useful equipment.
All righter. What can I do for you?
It's been fascinating for you, Outrider, waking up in the future. If you ever find a moment, I would like to hear more about your fellow Outriders. I was just a kid when they were all rounded up and driven off.
I'm wondering, is it possible there are other Outriders still in cryo?
Well, it's entirely possible. Jane and I... we weren't expecting to find your team, and with insurgents closing in, we didn't have time to look for anyone else. I don't have to tell you how dangerous the First City is, but... I'd want to be the first to know what you find.
I'm curious, too. I'll go check it out.
If you were to find other Outriders...
The cryopod I found you in was in an old medical lab near the river. You should start searching there.
What a long, strange trip it's been. To leave so much behind for so little gain. Why did we ever even come here?
Hey, old man. What was this place like back in the beginning?
Oh, it was miracles. Daily. Industrial printers constructing anything we needed from Enox raw materials. In a flash, we were building a city on an alien planet. Until the storms came.
You saw the first storm?
Oh, yes. Lights on the horizon. Machines going wrong. The entire city was black. Bolts of lightning and screams. I could see people lifted into the air, trees shredded, fires everywhere. Whatever hope for Enoch we had, it was gone in a breath.
What happened after the engine blew?
No electronics, and the sleepers getting woke in thousands an hour. They tried to keep us calm, but there was no food, no medicine, nowhere to hide from the storms. ECA closed the gate and left us all to rot. And we would have too, if not for the Altered. I never wanted to be an insurgent. I just wanted what my family had been promised.
Place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.
I've cleared the way to your hut, container 99, but...
Thank you. Please wait for me there.
What happened here? Whose graves are those?
Sarah. Elodie. Michelle. It wasn't their fault. I was picked as a community leader to distribute food. I admit, I kept some for ourselves, for my girls. Was I supposed to watch them starve? I traded for favors. Seemed harmless enough. I only took food. But they took everything from me.
Oh. But you told me you had...
Nothing of value here for me, but my memories. Take it all. Then go, please. I'll stay here a little longer.
Do we have here? Hey, Zahidi. Why did no one else think to wake the Outriders up for 30 years?
Well, after what happened to you in the forest, they told us they were trying to find a cure. But they never did.
But if there's no cure, how'd you know it wouldn't kill me when you opened my pod?
I didn't. I'm sorry. I was only concerned with finding the uplink.
Sure. Got it. Priorities. Some kind of writing. I found a transfer order that says ECA moved most of the cryopods to a different location. Some B2 facility.
I've got an old map here. Looks like B2 is the big pod across the bridge. Should be on your left.
What's the quickest way there?
Try following the city walls. They'll lead you close to the facility.
There's some notes here. I'm inside. I'll look for the cryopods. I found Skarstedt.
What are you talking about? He's alive?
No. ECA turned him into a terrarium.
Oh, come on! Skarstedt? Damn it. I fought with that bastard in Baghdad and Caracas. He never gave up. He was supposed to end his tour of duty on his feet.
They all were. Zahidi, the ECA was experimenting on us. Did you know?
No, I didn't, I swear. But the Outriders were Patience Zero. It makes sense they would study you to save others.
And kill half of us off in the process? That is fucked up.
So what did you find?
No one else made it.
I'm sorry, Outrider. But the fact that some made it, that your cryopods kept humming for all those years, against all odds, you should count yourself lucky.
Yeah, well, we'll see about that.
I'm sorry you didn't find any other Outriders still in cryo.
I still can't get used to seeing your face. You're so damn young. It's like you're a walking memory. Ugh, I hate this place. Every single disaster we brought down on our heads, condensed into one death.
Is that the tower?
Yes. Looks like the cable car's down. You might ask those soldiers if there's a way to get them working.
What the hell was that noise?
How about they keep the engine warm?
This goddamn mission is a waste of time, and a one-way ticket to Nowheresville.